offer is Jean-Michel. What we offer is our other teachers. We are offering knowledge, and we have it in three different ways, from bite-sized chunks to big pieces. We start off, we offer executive training, and some of you have had executive training, or from our clients, we can bring in and customize training for your company using the same teachers that teach for us in these open classes or our MBA, and we can talk with you about how to customize that for you. We're also launching something new in the fall that we're very proud of and excited about, which is an advanced management program that we're developed in association with Human Invest, one of the top training companies on the market. And it's nicknamed a pre-MBA because it's just a six-month long program that's going to cover 10 subjects. Jean-Michel is teaching a strategy course in that program. But it's designed for those that want to do an MBA, but you're not quite at that point, either financially or time commitment-wise, or for whatever reason. It's a good way to start off with a small version, and then later you can follow up with a real full MBA. And we can give more information about that. If you note to us, we'll make a note and give you more information on that. And then finally, the full MBA, the executive MBA, which, again, that also in the fall is launching, where you have the information here. We're excited about the new partnership with Maastricht School of Management. We actually just signed the formal partnership agreement yesterday. The dean of the School of Management was here in Bucharest. Some of you were at the event, and thank you for coming again tonight. We're very excited about launching this program in the market, and we want to give you more information as you need it. But the information's here, so I don't need to sell you on it here. If you're interested, please let us know. We just wanted to give you a taste through these evenings of what you can get in either of these programs. So thank you for taking the time out of your evening. We are going to get you out of here in time to catch the next match, which starts in 1 hour. So I think we somehow squeezed it in through the World Cup, so thank you. But the final thing I want to do is, and I want to announce the next Open MBA class that we're going to have, which Mark